ThousandEyes is a network intelligence company, so we build visibility for troubleshooting large-scale networks. As we've seen more and more enterprises and companies around the world adopt the internet as a backbone to connect their applications that are increasingly moving to the cloud, we've built our product in a way that allows you to see across any network without instrumenting different parts of your network and visualizing it like it was your own network. But one of the things we keep hearing from our customers is we want to see into cloud networks like it was our own network. Can we actually partner with them to show visibility like they saw in the internet and on-prem? And this is why we're really excited to work with AWS and figure out how can we better solve customer problems across AWS and ThousandEyes so that we can see into cloud networks and understand cloud performance problems that you traditionally will be able to with the tool sets that you have internally. The idea being customers generally think of ThousandEyes and they think about the path visualization with the hop-by-hop visualization that we have. But with path enrichment, we're actually using AWS-specific data sources to show more clearly where the ingress from the internet to AWS is.
With AWS, we have a widely deployed set of infrastructure across the globe, which means there's a large surface area for potential impact to your application across the internet. So what we do is we monitor all that for you across all those peering interconnects toward the global internet. And we make that visibility available to you via CloudWatch Internet Monitor. We also have a depth of insight across our infrastructure, our multiple layers of networking. But if you're a hybrid customer whose end users are interacting with endpoints on other providers, then Internet Monitor isn't the full picture. And so with ThousandEyes, ThousandEyes Cloud Agents and Enterprise Agents are monitoring toward other content delivery networks, toward other providers. And so by integrating Internet Monitor into ThousandEyes, there's that one-stop shop where customers can go to see their holistic experience.
Now we're actually providing observed versus expected latency, so customers can actually use the visibility and data to ensure that they're getting the most out of their investment in AWS. We also announced the ability to do test recommendations and agent recommendations using CloudWatch Internet Monitor. CloudWatch Internet Monitor is customized to your traffic profile, and so we can actually use a custom traffic profile from CloudWatch Internet Monitor to generate test and agent recommendations that allow our mutual customers to be able to get up to speed very quickly, and at the same time get the visibility that they need end-to-end.
We're also continuing to listen to what customers want in the network performance monitoring space. And as we continue to listen to that, that's going to feed future capabilities that we offer. And each step along the way, we'll look for partnership opportunities that can really give a compelling experience to our customer. And that's why I'm grateful to have been able to partner with ThousandEyes on this first step at the beginning of this journey.